Ready, action.
Are you the pilot?
Say it meaner.
Are you the pilot?
Is this about my wife? Boy, I wish she was my wife. Look how boring I am. I had a pink shirt and did not care. But now I know to seize my fountain of blue.
I think that's wrong.
Just pat me on my shirt after I do the next section. Our chicken, what happened to him? Why is it a chicken now, not a lizard? You ruined it. Do you hear me? That's nut nuts. Man, that's just nut nuts.
Waffle on the national line, head on the telephone.
You're a vision.
I'm getting sleepy.
It's afternoon.
Yeah, and we're kind of in nature.
Nature? Nature?
Home.
Wait, I meant to play in the sprinkler. We gotta go.
Are you kidding with this noise?
Hey, I like modern jazz. Okay.
It sucks and I don't get it.
It's just tones. What's wrong with tones?
Well, it sounds like bones.
That means...
It doesn't even have like a beat. It could be fine if it wasn't all bleeps. It's just, it's not music with no beat.
What about that? That's a beat.
There's not a pattern. I mean, what's the song even called? There was a wiener on the buffet.
That is it.
It can't be that.
It's imported from England.
Oh, I guess I could have told you that.
I will stop it.
What about Glitter Job?
What?
Yeah, they have the song Ice God of Hungary.
Yeah, I know it. I'll put it on. Enjoy.
Okay, now this is good. This is great.
The bandit sat on his potato, put his socks around his neck.
Oh, even I will touch the junk. It was a dog who bit me for the burger meat. I got bit.
Cold shrimp.
I gotta find my sticks.
Yeah, baby.
Frightened nipple. Frightened nipple.
Yeah, this is art.
I need more wine.
Of Hungary.
You know, some of you have never been loved. Is that true?
Your parents are just disappointed in you. That's all.
What? Now, Nancy, don't forget. What you have after the consonants are the weaker vowels.
I'm not sure really how I feel about that.
Do you even want to keep on shaving my legs?
I don't, no.
Then I might die.
Yes. I mean, everyone's so ready.
Okay, here is the tray. I didn't put stuff on it, so it's empty. I sort of feel like you're fragrant like a roast. Okay. I think the guys are wanting a snack, so we're gonna go and make that. Yeah, we just want some fried owl feet.
Fried?
Yeah, fried. In oil.
Oil? Fried?
Can she hear us? I don't know, I think her brain might be sick. Or maybe she's a simpleton.
Simpleton?
Yeah, simpleton, watch what I do. I have made a loogie, and now I smashed it.
I decided it might be a good idea for me to help Elle expand her conversational skills beyond single words.
Okay, go ahead and say something. Just do one word.
Bongos?
Okay, well, it's good for you. You got another one?
Potato?
Potato? Try again.
Raisin.
Brilliant. Also, it's horrible and murdery. I don't know if you should even try to talk anymore. Try combining words. Two'd be good. Two is easy.
Goat balls.
Oh, don't say goat balls.
French cocaine?
French? Like, I don't... Could you maybe just say more words and put the words together?
Will you bleed on my butter?
What? No! No!
What?
Suddenly, I had an overwhelming urge to sniff her cheek. It was a scent I would never forget. An alluring combination of sweat and frozen waffles.
Hey, listen to this.